shoaling time. That doesn't look good. Oh. Am I supposed to hit it when he does that? Good grief. Those dark sections are terrible. Oh, bollocks. Hello. Ah. How are you not dying on the spikes? I'll do. I'm not bothered about this gem. No! Alright, it's probably gonna be back, my lord. Let me down. Oh, you let me down. Come on. A lot harder at 30 FPS. Why were you watching someone else do it at 60 then? Two on here. That's irritating. Oh, hang on. I'm an idiot. There we go. Let's try the bot afterwards. Whoa! Escape from all harm briefly. Yeah, sure, fine. Thank you. I could do with some health at this point. There we go. There's some health. Alright, you can stay down there. It. Music sheet. Yes, of course it's worth it. This is so good. Oopsie daisy. That was unexpected. Intentional? When the cars go by. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Eesh. Way back to the beginning. Get wrecked. So I guess that destroying those continue points for the gems is kind of a bad idea. Since there appears to be no real benefit to killing these enemies again. I'm going to doing so. So, the next one, I might want to just remember to not do that, since that will be the last one before the boss, and that could get me into a lot of trouble. Oh, this is going well. Thank you. Come on. D Dark Souls, yeah. So satisfying to take him down that way. Interesting. Okay, I've got a new way of getting rid of these guys then. Plonk. Smack him with a fishing net. Kitty Cat Ninja has arrived. And was left again. Seen a speedrun mode, no. I don't remember seeing it anyway. Nonsense again. Yeah, I'm kind of surprised by that as well. I mean, I'll check again in case I'm wrong, but maybe it unlocks or something. There we go. Alright. What we discussed last time is that we're not touching that thing. Because go figure, the boss battle is going to be in the dark, isn't it? And I'm sticking to it. Oh, you... Yeesh. Well, this isn't making things difficult at all. I've got one hit left, he's got two. The epic failure of redoing that stage 4 times because I killed all the continue points. You and your sweaty palms. Uh oh. What on earth? It's a Hammer Brothers. Okay, I'm not entirely sure what that's meant to do, but whatever. Agreed, best track 2014. Let's do with some. What on earth? I think this one's already in tune. And another achievement. So bizarre.